Nasal obstruction is a very symptomatic condition. Not only does it affect your eating, it affects your sleep, it affects so many things. So nasal congestion with allergies around here is something that I see a lot of, and it's fairly easy to manage and open up the airway and help them not only sleep and breathe better, but also it affects taste and smell.